Well, it has been a hell of a week for musicians' birthdays, starting with Mr. Ed Drost. Ed Drost celebrated his birthday this past Monday. I'm such a fan. He's the founder and co-lead singer of one of my favorite bands, Grizzly Bear. If none of that is ringing a bell to you, I think maybe this will. I love that song. Happy birthday, Ed Drost. Ooh, Shelby Lynn. Shelby Lynn, another Monday birthday celebrant. Shelby took the world by storm when she released her sixth album, I Am Shelby Lynn. I'm not Shelby Lynn. She's Shelby Lynn. I Am Shelby Lynn is the name of the record. A bunch of us who were previously unaware became instant fans upon hearing the opening track.
Your eyes won't leave me alone. You used to say you'd love me, did you? Why'd you do me that way? It didn't have to be that way.
Is Madison Cunningham wishing Shelby Lynn a happy birthday. Okay, y'all, it was Jeff Mangum's birthday on Wednesday. Jeff Mangum of Neutral Milk Hotel fame. Yeah, one of my favorite living songwriters. If you haven't already, check out the Neutral Milk Hotel record In the Aeroplane Over the Sea, where you'll hear absolutely no mandolin tuning. But something kind of like this.
Two-headed boy, all floating in glass. The sun, it has passed, it is blacker than black. I can hear as you tap on your jar, and I am listening to hear where you are. I am listening to hear where you are. Two-headed boy, I'm put on Sunday shoes and dance round the room to according keys with the needle that sings in your heart. Catching signals is sound in the dark. Catching signals is sound in the dark. We will take off our clothes and they'll be placing fingers through the notches in your spine. And when all is breaking, everything that you can keep inside. Now your eyes ain't moving now, they just lay there and they're climb,
Happy birthday to a hero of mine, Jeff Mangum. Oh man, Frank Ocean. Frank Ocean's birthday is tomorrow. Frank Ocean, one of the leading musical voices of our generation. And it's easy to hear why I spend on a little time with songs like this.
If the sky is black and white, if the ground is black and yellow, it's the same way you show me. Nod my head, don't close my eyes, halfway on a slow move, it's the same way you show me. If you could fly, then you feel sad, up north's getting cold soon. The wind is when we're on land, so I'm someone to hold you. Keep you cool in this cold light, won't let you down.
What a song. Pink and White. Happy birthday, Frank Ocean. And we'll polish off this birthday segment with one of the greatest musicians to ever live, Joni Mitchell. True, true, all you song sleuths out there. Her birthday isn't actually until November 7th. But we don't have a show scheduled that week. And let's be honest, it's always the right time to celebrate the fact that Joni Mitchell was born. Am I right? Here's Help Me.
You're a rambler and a gambler and a sweet talker. good-looking ladies, man. And you love your lover, but not like you love your
birthday, Joni. We love you. How about Madison Cunningham? Mr. A. Brown's on the drums. Chris Eldridge on the guitar. Alex Hargraves on fiddle. Dave Palmer on keys. And the secret wizard himself, Mike Elizondo, on the bass.